Hello everyone, my name is Emmett and welcome to Emmett's React. Now in this video we like to go Twilight Falls Sunset Dawn's Episode 1 Better Sweet Revenge Part 1. So yeah, this is a very first episode from the beginning. Well, it is a MLB fandom. Well, yeah, so let's find out where it is. So like Ryan scratch it out. So yeah, so just sit back and watch the glorious montage. And let's start with this in 3, 2, 1, go. Okay. This is very good about this. Okay, hang on. There you go. Let me just angle to this. There you go. There you go. So, yeah. This is so good about this. Twilight is a pony, and then since it's Shimmer, it's a humanity. Well, yeah. And then those dogs, sorry about that. I really like this. I know this voice. Oh yeah. We are the difference from other quest vehicles. Well, yeah. Sunset Shimmer is turning to evil. Well, you give it a crown. And then they're back without, I mean, without Sunset Shimmer, so yeah. And the writing, the letters, and the books. So, yeah. I know this one. My gosh. Wow, that's a very very good about that. I mean the voice. Twilight Falls, Sunset Dawns. Produced by Vocal Sweet. I really like him. Well, it's Sweet, but Waiting White and the Night. We hope you enjoy. Yeah, I'm very excited about this. So, okay, there's Spike. Yes. Okay. Yes, of course. Sorry. Okay. Of course, indeed. Thank you. I like about her voice from Spike. So yeah. Oh my gosh. I'm sorry about that. Yes, of course it is. That was the first song, and now the second. I don't know. Ice cream. Oh my gosh. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, have fun. Yes. Well, maybe. All the way to the drink. There's Applejack. Rainbow Dash and Flash. This is pretty great. Yes. Yeah, me scratching my arm because it's itchy and to my other white parts. Yeah. Those other three voices from Applejack, Rainbow Dash and Flash, well, that was pretty amazing. Cakes. Okay. Thank gosh. Okay. They're being road trip to the train. Yeah. This is very good about this. Well, ow, Jesus, sorry about that. Then they go into the train station. What the? Oh man. Save me a slice when I get back. Jesus. Yeah. Me neither. Roygott. Celestia. Her voice was too very low from Celestia. So, yeah. By the way, there's many other reasons they not reacting to the Twilight Falls Sunset Dawn's episode 1, so, or something like the episode of Twilight Falls Sunset Dawn. So, yeah. This is very good about this. This is so...
Wait.
There you go. Yeah. The volume about the speaker was too very low, so yeah. Well, maybe. Okay. Indeed. Some other workers was very good about it. So very fascinating. Okay. Maybe. Okay. Yeah. Yes.
I hope most of his own staff need to wait in one's arrogance and so confidence to keep a clear head on being a true harbor component of 1821.
Okay,
come on. Who's a bit of a joke?
Those other voices was too very low about it. So, yeah. Okay. Ordinary mirror. Okay. This is very good about it. Just ignore about that. Fine, going back. Yeah, my knees was rather shaking. So, yeah. Yes. Sorry about that. Yeah, maybe.
Guess it doesn't open until tonight. So we'll see. Well, guess there's nothing to do for now.
Do
is
it.
Is there a place I could unpack the materials?
Hmm?
I've had a room set aside for your
home. Okay. This is very good about this. Yeah, the second song was locked. Okay. They shut the door. They really shut the door. Then, oh, sensitive shimmer, okay. Oh. Oh gosh. Using magic, oh my gosh. Oh. He's using another magic. I got this. Disguises. Okay.
Why not? What's stopping you from walking up to Celestia's room and seeing her? Telling her the truth. Celestia won't want to see me. It's been 5 years, and the last time I returned, I stole her student's crown and plotted to conquer the world.
Well.
She's more likely to throw me in a cell than welcoming with open eyes.
The quality about the voice, well, it's too very high or something. Ouch. So, this is very good about this. What are you going to do? Okay. What was that? Oh. Maybe we can be fine with it. Okay. One of the royal guards. Oh no! Wait a second, oh my gosh. Oh man. Sorry. Oh man. Oh no. Oh no.
Twilight Sparkle is back in Canterbury. She doesn't know. Once I find what I need here to start a new life, I can leave Canterbury and spend the rest of my new life never even thinking her name. There must be something for that. Something with speed on the craft to change my appearance. Or
okay.
After all I've been through, isn't there a way to come when you make things worse?
Well, maybe.
Surely there was something wrong.
Ouch. This is ain't good. Oh no. Oh no. You ran out of time. Man. Sorry. It's nothing. Ouch. Oh no. Oh man.
Okay. What do you do?
What else can you do?
So, the question now is, who do I use it on?
Wait a second.
No!
Ah, man. Toilet falls since it done. Oh, man. This is good about this. Vocal works. Okay. The other MLB fans was very good about it, so yeah. And then the music. I really like this songs. Okay. Moving out there, okay. Instrument. Hitting, okay. This is very good. Yeah, it is. Lots. Monica Valera. Slurry note. Get his fraglets. Dingy Valera. Pink splotches acting. Rainbow to rap. I really like it. So yeah, anyway, that was very good about the episode one. Well, yeah, what happened to the episode two. So well, perhaps I realized about the episode one was very good about it, but it's too very low to the radio. Well, I set up the maximum with the speaker, so maybe proof to the episode one. So you can subscribe to it and follow on Twitter and Daily Motion. So this is Emil's React. My name is Emil Long, saying goodbye.